New rule, if you would rather give up sex for a year than give up your morning cup of coffee, you really need to tell me where you're getting your coffee. According to a new survey, 78% of travelers say they choose coffee over sex, which is a clear sign of either two things. Either the hotels are adding meth to the coffee, or call girls really need to pick up their game.